CKTV for great late night viewing on the Friday night double feature. We'll continue with tonight's late movie in a moment.